Welcome back to another day of Yu-Gi-Oh, guys. I can't guarantee... Whoops. I can't guarantee how good we'll do, because normally, again, when we start off a story that's already been started, it tends to go south really fast. But... I suppose it is what it is. Alright. I guess to be fair, we were semi-winning until he pulled that one card out of his ass. I still kind of call BS on that. Oh, that's a great start. All right. Yeah, the bad start, actually. I guess we'll leave it and see what happens. Not a great hand, so yeah, I think we're already boned. It feels like we are, at least. Well, this hurts. So next turn, we're screwed. Oh, maybe we're not. I guess. Wonderful. Just wonderful. They're already just gonna try it, huh? Wow. And I think he summoned all of those in one turn, so this match is now officially over. I don't think there's anything I can do. I'll try, but I think it's only going to put me to 2,000 because I don't understand this card. Yeah. Well, positive side. What does he do? Oh. Wonderful. It's this beast. So it's over. Well, maybe it's over. No. Hey, look! Okay. Let's try it. No. Let him try. I can destroy him at any time. I don't know what he's trying to do, but we'll figure it out. And that's why I kept the Pharaoh's Blast thing. I gotta see what this thing does, though, again first here. If a battle... No. I do not like that idea. Go blow it out your ass. Yeah, it kind of doesn't do me any good, though. But, if he tries to summon that creature back... Yeah, let's do it. Let's just end this. Unless he's got something in his hand that brings it out, but I still think he loses the 5800, yeah. Game, set, and match. Alto? Alto, are you okay? Let me help you up. Now that duel! Wait, right, he's the fire one. I thought he was the other guy. Now that duel was truly epic. Hey, Astro. My number belongs to you now. It's time for me to go back to Barian World. Goodbye. But Alto did not transport back to Barian World. This isn't Barian World. Whoever brought me here, show yourself. It's you. Of course it is. A dual duel. Yeah, I had a feeling that Ray was... Yeah, no. One of them. Alright, so we got the last card shop pack. Awesome. Alright, now we got a counter duel. That was a pretty good hand, though. Oh, that seems interesting. During either turn, okay. Okay. Wonderful. Let's do it. See if it works. Okay, it did. Unfortunately, now I have no creature. So it's a horrible start. Honestly. No, not yet. Four level fives. Yeah, I'm not getting that one. Three level fours. Okay. Two level fours. Yeah, no, we're just gonna summon it. Thank you. It's not quite who I wanted, but it'll do. I mean, I thankfully have a card that can come back again if he tries, but if he returns it, we're in trouble. I fudge and swear. Wow, so it's only him, so now I can't even level him up more. Wow, this bastard's drawing every return card in fucking existence. No? Cannot be destroyed. Yeah, cool. From my hand, gotcha. Sure, why not? Okay, positive side, I'm bringing sexy back again. So this will be the second time I've brought him out. So is he gonna return it again? Cause sheesh Louise, you're getting annoying. That's good, at least. So not only can I rush recklessly, I can gain 1,000, which almost beats his creature. I don't think there's anything Zexal can do other than return crap again. Because I ain't. No. I'm quite happy with what I've got right now. I'm just hoping there's nothing he can actually do. Wow, that's a lot of steps, isn't it? Because I can gain it 1,000, I can gain it 700, which almost even beats what's-his-face, but you're seriously doing the one that has no monster cards. Really? Okay. You must have a plan, though. Oh, no, you don't have a plan, do you? I'm surprised he didn't go, I mean, it doesn't matter, right? But yeah, no, we're bringing out a second one. Unless he's got some magic plan in his hand, I think he just gave up. Though I still would have returned the one that had monsters XYZ'd into it, but hey, what do I know? Alright, new deck avatar. Zexal. Wow, 100 out of 159. Nice. Utopian Claw, XYZ Warriors, Eagle Claw, Gage Gagu Child, Gagaga Bolt. Cool. Alright. Oh, is that Ray? Or evil dude? Gerarg eventually made his way to the same place Alto transported to.
Alto, you're in bad shape! What happened?
Attacked. It's Ray.
Alto, come on! Hang on! Alto!
Gerarg then seeked out vengeance against Ray.
You're gonna pay for messing up, Alto Ray!
What are you talking about? I would never hurt anyone.
Don't play dumb. Alto said you attacked him, and that's all proof I need.
I love that Gerarg changed his, Avi. But he's gotta be the third one, right? I don't know, I'm confused as to what's going on, honestly. But it's whatever. Oh god, Ray looks just like, Dude, this looks like the same exact deck almost. One monster your opponent controls. Yeah, this is extremely weird. Cannot attack unless you control. Okay. We'll do that and see what happens. This is a very interesting hand. Okay, once per turn. Burning beast. Okay, so that's cool. Oh, that's a Goga. Yes. But there isn't. There's only a... Nice. Yeah, you know what, we'll do that. Because if we can get them all out, we might be able to do the level 5s thing. Oh, I can just do... Oh, wait. I take that back. That is exactly what I thought it was. No? Honestly, the best time to change his utopian to a C is when... What are you planning? Thank God I can hopefully stop it. Is that it? Just 2 level 4 monsters? What's happening? Oh, that's a little better. Oh. Yes. What did I just do? Oh, that wasn't bright, was it? But... What happened to the other one? I'm confused. I guess we don't have a choice, do we? Five. This card cannot attack your opponent. One of the turn, you can detach whatever. God, I could do anything, couldn't I? Let's do five. And then whatever this does. Okay, cool. That's what I thought. Two level fives. Once per turn during either player's turn, you can detach one. Face up ninja monster. No, I want Leo arms. Because this is kinda cool. Oh. Yes. You know what? Screw it. Let's do it. Oh! I didn't even realize he was at 5,500 exactly. Oh!
Ray, how did you have a burying card? Just who are you?
Oh, you'll find out eventually. Just hang on there, Ray. You still have to tell me what's up with that burying card. You've got some explaining to do. I'm with the Burying Cosmic Crime Unit. No way, you're a burying? So I'm burying where there are good guys and bad guys? Correct, Yuma. Burying World isn't an evil place. But some step out of line. That's the truth. And now that you know, let's work together. Are you serious? Awesome! I don't believe him. In order to properly fight the Barians, you'll need this card. Why does your deck almost mimic his exactly? No way! It's Rank Up Magic Limited Barians Field. Search for Shadows Part 1. Alright, I still don't think I trust him, but you know what? Whatever. The Ronin Raccoon. That's a funny name. Oh, Shark's back. Okay, well, whatever. We got a reverse duel, and we're boned. That was a pretty good match. Heart of the Cards was definitely with me on that one. Eight. We don't have, but we have the fours. Unequipped power, unequipped. Oh. What is this? Is this... Oh, a burning beast. Alright, well, that one does suck. but it's fine. Okay, that kind of sucked. Well, let's activate Spirit Barrier first. Yeah, I know what you're trying to do, and, I do not like that idea, said Sam I Am. I do not like that idea at all. Oh. Okay, well, thankfully, he picked the wrong one. Thank God for that. Okay, so he can only kill one right now, and then I'd bring out the Mother Grizzly and use my... Oh, I didn't see this one. We'll let it go. See it get destroyed, which will suck. Oh, wow. You are a dick, aren't you? Well, that doesn't make me want to summon it again. Yeah, we're going to summon the Mother Grizzly. I'm going to let the battle points take place. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I guess it's a good thing I didn't summon anything. Oh, you dick. Are you really gonna force me to murder? Yes. Well, that sucks, but I guess it is what it is. Really? Wow, what a loser. So is he just gonna keep doing this again and again? Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna have to do this a certain way and hope that he doesn't draw a 16. Fuck! Come on! Are we fucking serious? I got nothing, it's over. My one chance to win, and he fucked it. He just had to draw a monster, didn't he? And one that was over 1600, like the little fuck he is. He's got an ultimate strategy. Well, guess I do not have a choice, do I? Well, it's over anyway, right? And he fucked that over. No, he didn't fuck it over yet, but he will. He will. God, did he have every comeback to my fucking strategy? Yes. Yes. Yeah, let's. Nice. I do not have a choice. I cannot believe we might end up coming back from this. He should have just attacked. I would have destroyed a monster, but I would have not been able to bring this out. Well, I don't need a second barrier. So, yeah, let's see what we can draw. Okay. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I don't have any cards, so I'll have to wait for that. That should have been the one I destroyed. Oh well. I didn't think he'd draw a monster. Yeah, no, I like this idea. I mean, I'm gonna have to kill two when I wanted to just kill one, but... Next turn, I'll discard. Okay, well, good. That works. I'm not going to destroy my own monsters, thank you. I somehow came back and won. Nice. Gray Shadows. Utopian 5. Serenity of the Nachira. Gagagikler. Nice. Sword of Burning Light. I think that's what he did summon. Okay, before we continue... Nice. I want to go to deck edit. I know which Yuma I need, so I just need to find Yuma. Nope, love hurts. So not the right Yuma. Wait, it wasn't even Yuma. It was Ray, wasn't it? Whoops. Which, Ray was the Utopian, wasn't he? Like, I might already know exactly what this is. Yeah. I don't care what it is. Well, you control no monsters, your opponent... When you control the monsters your opponent controls cannot... destroy this card. Oh. I have in the rank up too, now that I think about it, but deck it. Yeah, no, I'm not, no. Alright. Let's go ahead and duel. The Search for Shadows, Part 1. An old enemy of Yuba's return for revenge. Vector? Oh, God. Who are you? I am what you dread. My name is Vector. Yuma, Tuskamo, and Astro, I've come here to destroy you and your world. It's been a while since we dueled, Yuma. I never dueled you in my life. How quickly we forget. We had lots of fun together when I took over Dr. Faker. You were the one who was controlling Dr. Faker? That was just a preview. This is my fault. I'm sorry, Yuma. I refuse to go away empty-handed, Yuma. I prefer you, but your friend will do. Let him go. Where are you taking him? This card will give you a clue. Number 66. Save me, Yuma! Ray! Using the number card that Vector gave him, Astral was able to summon an airship that could take everyone to Barian World. I have determined our destination. The number card that Vector left behind became a key, which activated the airship. It also generated visual coordinates of a specific location. What kind of location? My guess, Barian World. Vector is telling us to come to him. Yuma and his friends boarded the airship that was supposedly bound for Barian World. However, the ship did not travel there. Instead, it appeared in Sargasso, a dimension wasteland where the Barians were waiting. Yuma, Kite, and Shark were each forced to battle a different Barian Emperor.
So, you are Reginald Castle. My name is Dumas, the one who is about to defeat you.
No. You're just the first Barian I get to beat. So bring it on, you costume freak.
Okay.
Oh, this is kind of a cool duel arena. That's an interrupt with this card. Oh. Okay. I could have done that, but we'll let it go for the second and see what happens. Now, now, Ultra Torrential Tribute. Oh wow, that is evil. Nice. Once per turn. I don't want to, but we will put this on here. Okay, that torrential tribute was evil, and I might have just maybe won. I see you're trying again, huh? Nah, we're gonna try. What can I special summon? We're gonna try to finish this. Nice. Oh wow, I could have done it multiple times. You can tribute one fish, sea serpent, or rock. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Which is not enough to kill him, but this is! So, yay. New campaign, wow, that wasn't even talk, just, I beat you, now die. Search for Shadows, Reverse Duel, Dumon, Thunderstar. Alright. I'm just so happy with how far we're getting, honestly. Yeah, of course, he would be the third one. Wow, we're getting close, though, aren't we? Dying. Well, let's hope I do just as good with the reverse duel. Probably will not.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.